Today is my topic about the diabetes. Why diabetes? The diabetes is the global disorder which was 80% patient with diabetes mellitus nowadays. Initially, the diabetes is detected before the 45 years. Nowadays, it is detected at the below the 44. So what is the diabetes? Diabetes is the disease occur when the blood glucose level is high, means the blood sugar level is the high in our bodies. So what is the blood sugar? The blood glucose is we get from the our foods, or the blood glucose is the monitoring by the insulin, which is produced by the beta cell of the pancreas, which release the insulin, which control the our sugar level. So there is a derangement between the insulin, cause the glucose level is the high, and we find the complication of the diabetes is called the diabetes mellitus. The diabetes is the metabolic disorder and which cause the many complications. So we control the diabetes, so we reduce the patient of the risk, and we give the good survival to our patient.